There are a few ways to optimize projects in Premiere Pro. Let's check them out. Disable the global FX mute option in the program monitor to turn off all effects in your timeline. Adjust the playback resolution to a lower setting in the program monitor for better performance. Uncheck high quality playback in the program monitor. Delete the media cache generated by Premiere Pro in Preferences. Allocate memory for other applications under Preferences. Create proxies for your media, especially for high-resolution files like 4K, to improve timeline playback performance. These proxies are lower-quality duplicates that provide smoother playback. The proxy creation takes place inside the media encoder, where lower resolution of the original media files get created. Once the proxies have been created from the media encoder, you can attach them to the original media files in the project panel. After the proxies are attached to the original media files, the last step is to switch on the toggle proxies option from the project panel. From the toggle proxies option, you can toggle on and off between the proxies that are the lower res duplicates of the original and the original media files. To make sure that Premiere Pro uses the best of your system's resources, go to File, Project Settings, and select General. Under the renderer, make sure the selected option is Mercury Playback Engine GPU Acceleration. This makes sure the graphic card of your system is utilized by Premiere Pro.